The current pandemic and economic problems, which are interlinked and accompany us every step of the way, clearly show us how important it is to support and enhance competitive environment within individual markets. For this purpose, it is necessary to prevent excessive concentration of power market, and on the other hand, to increase diversity in the market. Only an economy that guarantees free and effective competition can be strong and resilient enough to withstand similar crises and capable of recovering from their impacts. I am of the opinion that the ultimate goal of all competition authorities is to contribute to the maintenance and further development of fair competition and to actively participate in the formation of the economy, which shall be sustainable, balanced, and give all consumers the possibility of enjoying the benefits it offers.